Can you see me now? Oh, I guess it would help if I... Can you see me? Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Okay. Okay, gang. Thanks, Azazel. Today, we are not playing Alien Isolation.
Yeah, I hear you.
obviously. We will get back to Alien Isolation on Friday as part of these silly challenges that they're making me do here. So, Alien Isolation is happening again on Friday. I don't know what. Alien Isolation is happening on Friday.
What was that?
My mint. It's clanking against my teeth. admit the truth. You enjoy it? Alien Isolation? Maybe if I could see. Still haven't found that gosh dang flashlight. Anyways, so that'll be happening on Friday. And if I swear, which I'm not supposed to do, then I'll have to take a bite of a lemon or a lime. It's gonna be a walk in the dang park. I'm not worried about it at all. A, because I'm not gonna swear. And B, because lemons and limes aren't that terrible. So we're back to playing Twibor until Friday. So, cool, let's just get right to it. Remember when we started out with a really good run on Monday? Let's do it again. Let's say power run. And let's do the dang thing.
Oh, you could also shop Fred Spire's new build.
Oh, I'm on a live build. Yay, AI brought the whole gang here. Yay, thanks for the host.
Mercedita.
Azazel, I have not seen a stream where you didn't swear. I don't think that's accurate. I am a lady. Ladies don't swear. Come on, let's do this thing. Huh. As you can all tell, Scott is back in the office today. We had a nice little vacay from him on Monday. Lady, I know otherwise. I am a dang lady. You guys are being... Here he is again. Scott's back and talking to me while I'm streaming.
Off.
I don't know how to do that.
Right.
Hold on. Are you to exit? Okay. Okay, Team Annihilation. I'm going to be somebody new. So I'm not going to be Tear, Gwen, or... I think I'll be Lolo. I can't wait until I make my stream cubby. Can you guys see how screwed up my eyes are right now? For some reason, they keep on leaking. So I keep wiping them. And then they get all red. I put chapstick underneath them today. See if it helps. Sorry, I'm crunching in your ear. Okay, Lilo. What do you even do? Just a tip. Oh my gosh. Regret. I bet Lilo feels a lot of that.
Maybe.
Blood frenzy? I can relate. Suffer? Okay. Let's do the dang thing. Take that, Honan. Phineas looks like a firefly. Is that what those bugs are? Honan, we're back for some action. Here I am, frozen.
I cannot do that.
She cannot do that, and apparently I cannot do that either. I mentioned this on Monday too. AI's been streaming ways to make your stream look cooler. And I'm working on it. So stay tuned for a cooler looking stream. Emily. Gosh dang it. Gosh dang it doesn't count as a curse word. No, gosh dang it doesn't count as a curse word. I will not be eating lemons or limes for the words gosh and dang it. Oh!
So we get lemons and limes and oranges, but all the slices are bad. And when she swears, she has to randomly pull one out with her eyes closed to take a bite.
Ah, mother of pearl. Deacon. We're on the same team. Everybody, relax. We're on the same team. Come back here, Alphineus. Replacement of what I really meant? Are you talking to me? Or are you talking to Scott?
Yeah.
Oh. But yeah, but I didn't say the other stuff. If I say gosh dang it, I mean gosh dang it, not the other. Obviously.
Alphineus can't kill you.
Why won't you die? Can you just...
He can't kill you.
I'm not listening to you, so can you... Everybody breathe. We will get through this together. Get up, Lolo. It's not nap time. Yes. This is a good way to take out some aggression. Just like... Slicing people with swords. However, this guy has a mace. Might not get... I can't even get up. Move! God dang it! Should go this way. Ah! Clint. Just gonna slice him with my sword. Lap his head off. Yes! I am super happy with my performance. Ah, Clint, you come back for more. Prepare to die. I think if I could, like, have any weapon in the world to use, like, in everyday life, it would be a sword. Clearly, I'd have to learn how to use it, but I'm really great at wielding this weapon. Don't want to hurt you, little helper bots, because you're just trying to help. Come at me, both of you. Take you both out. I knew that was gonna happen as soon as I said that. There's lots of sense videos typing. Okay, 28 seconds. We're up by 5. This is fourth quarter. I'll pretend to be the lions. Yes! Emily? High five. Does anybody else talk to themselves like I talk to myself? Took by Rowena. Okay. We've done it! We've won! Yes! 8 kills. Looks accurate. So, the next question is, do I want to play Breath of Fire? The answer is no. However, Scott did add that you won't be able to see because I'm in the live build. So, we're not going to look at the new stuff because you won't be able to see it. I guess let's do Capture the Core. We haven't done that, I guess, in a minute. New Detroit sounds good? Okay, cool. New person to play as. Because if somebody wants to play with me, they can't get on the dev build. I'm going to be Manco. It's the mentality of a single player streamer, no worries. Oh, and I talk to myself? I do that, like, for a lot of things, though. I used to play tennis in high school, and if I screwed up, I'd say, "Oh, Emily!" like, out loud. I'm sure everybody was like, "This girl is a psycho. She's talking to herself." Meh. I think I'm pretty cool. Surprised AI doesn't want to play this girl cry cry. Yeah, that's probably exactly what they said. Eh. I mean, I was pretty good in high school. I'd probably say one of the best, actually. Okay. Out of my way. Wait, first let's see what he does. Lightning Strike. Building Rage. Bastard Cleave. Inhuman Rage. Nice. Again, the sprint thing is throwing me off. Is that a dog? I don't know that I've ever seen that before. What? Can helper bots get the core?
Yeah.
Dang, what the? What? I need to figure Matthews do. Fuck. She doesn't enjoy being totes won't by AI. I can only show people how to wreck like a pro. Don't say swont. What's everybody doing? Scott. Trying to find this. It's not up here. Oh, it is up there. Oh. Neener. No. Okay. That didn't work out as I had hoped. It's a sprint. Out of my way, Meyer. Ah! Okay, see it again with these badass swords. Maybe fencing is something I should look into. Oh, just come back here. Get back here. You fuck Emily. God dang it. Okay, well, I guess effort. Thank you. Out of my way. It's just funny to watch AI destroy. It can be fun to watch him destroy, like, if he's on your team, per se.
Oh.
Paul is sleepy today. Okay, one thing I haven't, discovered how to do is... I'm just trying to find, like, there's a turret somewhere or something. Is this it? How can you tell if you captured a turret?
That
consider that captured? Okay, somebody's gonna score that. So I'll just wait over here until the core responds. That sounds like the words of a sore loser. Because they are the words of a sore loser. I can get very competitive. Okay, let's go score. Micro, follow me. You too, Lolo. Okay, guys. I'll just go by myself. Hey, Ned. Boom, bitches. That's how it's done.
Check it out, Paul. Second, top. Bring my time lock down. Got my terror policy to get stuck to figure it out. Behind the
Because we've had so many updates, we are going to be making another trailer soon. Which, will be cool. We had some people from a local radio station in here the other day to play with us. And, they had a good time. It's actually the radio show that Scott was on for the morning blend. It's called Fox 47. Only two? Only two? I need like five. Yeah, look at that. Spawned right in front of me. And maybe. Oh, shoot. Hopefully it's not made out of the bed of a truck. The trailer? Is that what we're talking about? Another cool little tidbit of information is we're having another game night Saturday, January 21st. This one will be from 5 to 7 p.m. We're going to be playing with Landslide called Landslide, or a Land Center, a Land Center called the Landslide Game Center. Words are hard. And possibly one in London, actually. So that would be sweet. Let's go get the core and score and not tie. They're all going up there. There, but you know what? I'm gonna go over here. Well, maybe I should. Emily. Strategy. Just gonna wait for them at the bottom. Okay. Out of my way, little square bots. Yes, and then I shall kill you. I have to get closer to you. Okay, why is she still going faster than me? Yep. Stop! Why is this so hard? Okay, so with 6 seconds left, she scored. Oh, which means that... I lost to the bots. Just fine. They're really good at this game. They play it a lot. Okay. What shall we do next, gang? What shall we do next? You know what I like? I like to play Lava Flow with Terror, adding bots. Then we can go back and play a Skull Ball. I just really like this one. How's everybody's Wednesday? It's like 40 degrees here. It's not very nice out. It's still gray. But I'll take it over like monsoon. We had a monsoon yesterday. I left work and the rain was like this way. I was like, ah, I could do without this. That's funny. Trevor may be intense, but you are a delightful person. I know who wrote that.
It was me.
Yeah, it was you.
It was me.
It was actually me. excuse me, something's happening.
I've scanned the facility.
What?
I am seeing some life.
No.
Could be a good idea to check the place out and see what's going on.
Do you want to look at this, Scott? Or you're going to see it in like 30 seconds, but the mission briefing thing is still on my screen, but Grand Bias just came in and said stuff.
Huh.
Heads up, everyone. There's some drones coming out.
Yeah, like it's still here. What would you... What would you like me to do?
So watch out. Sure what they are after.
Oh, that bothers me. That's a non-issue. I don't know what one is doing. You can exit out and just re-log in.
Okay. Hold, please. So we're in early access. It's fine. These things happen. I can just continue telling you about my day. So I got here approximately 6 minutes late. My eyeballs are really screwed up due to this wintry weather that we're having. They are constantly just leaking. Okay, it's been a great day, so anyways, let's try this again. Let's try this again. Does anybody remember when I could actually get to Rager?
I did make it hard.
The gang's all here, including Deacon Dave. He always likes to look out for me.
I am seeing some life forms in the substrate. Could be a good idea to check
what'd you say?
Out and see what's going on.
It's not a funny joke if you're the only one that heard it. I'm talking about in-game. Jesus. In the words of CL4PTP... Huh? Shit, am I leaking? CL4PTP. I don't know what that means. Get out of here. This is one of my favorite parts of this whole map, is just shooting those things down. Let's shoot those two. That's fun. Okay, now let's go on the other side. Get the other ones. Oh! Too far. Emily? Gotcha, bitch. Gotcha, bitch. Sentry drone. For dinner. If you play Borderlands, you would know exactly what I am talking about. Okay, the only video games I play, Treyarch.
And Alien Isolation.
And Alien Isolation. That is accurate now, as of yesterday. Oh, yes. Okay, just kidding. My mind is out of it today, apparently. Crash Bandicoot, that is one of the games I am looking forward to playing, actually. I have two brothers, and we used to play that growing up. They would get super pissed at me, because I was so good at it. You know, it's like, I'm losing to a girl. Haters everywhere. Haters. Oh! Shoot! Didn't even see his... You sons of bees. Okay. Just come on. Don't go in there! Die. Okay, got him. I actually saw someone stream Crash Bandicoot the other day, full run through. It was like 8 hours of Crash. Like the new one? Shoot, I'd play the old one if it was available.
I know I'm about a couple minutes late to the party here, but that's Claptrap from Borderlands.
Oh, Scott said it's Claptrap. Didn't know. My bad. Hey, we gotta get to the orange reactor first because the door is open. I feel like I always am so... Don't throw anything at me! Okay. First, let's do this. Don't do that! Can you not? Just don't fuck with me during this.
Oh, that's a lemon.
It's not Friday. Okay, die, not me, no, the one on PlayStation, is the new one not going to be on PlayStation? Scott knows, Scott does know. I am not in a good way right now. Neither is that orange reactor. Smaller effing cable. Okay. Jump! Get in there! Dang, wouldn't it be cool if I could have just plopped him down into that fan? Yes, how about you help me? You're right. Yes. Die. Ugh. Yeah, get out here, will you? So I can shut this dang door. That was pretty unladylike, though. That means you lied to us earlier. Which is also unladylike. What is unladylike? M'lady. I wore a dress the other day. It counts.
I'm good. I don't need any more.
there another one? You dropping F bombs? He was about to cut my hair. You know, see how long it is? That's how long it is. It's another thing I'm not doing for the Emily challenges. I am not cutting my hair. More translocation signatures, and this time there's multiple groups coming.
More capo and scum. Nothing you can't handle. Watch out for the drones, though. I see some blips on the radar.
Where are they going? I don't want to leave my post here. I don't want them to come in here. The elevator doors just die. Ah!
They've broken down an elevator door. Better watch out.
Still on fire. There. Oh no. They've gotten into the green reactor room. Uh-oh. Okay, let's get downstairs quickly.
No, I was thinking if we make sure, what do you think?
They've broken down an elevator door. Yes. I've got you.
How did that even just happen? Great! You know, I'm aware that I can't play this game by myself and do well. But it's still fun.
We got plenty of other contestants for that. Oh, Emily, that looked like the experiments got loose.
They didn't. It's just a lie. Facade. Well. Taking everybody out. You gotta fight for your right. Yeah, little puppies everywhere. Calling her out like a boss. Surprised the orange reactor is still online, actually. So maybe I'm not gonna die yet. There it goes. Look at all of them in there. She's having a party, a dog party. It's a party I would like to attend, actually. Have you guys ever known somebody that had a real dog party? This one, this guy I used to work for. He had a party for his dog at a yacht club. Like, seriously? And like, they invited the dog's, like, dog friends. I like dogs as much as the next person. But dog party at a yacht club.
Putting you back together now.
That would be ridiculous. My dog probably wouldn't be able to attend. Okay, let's play Skullball. No, we're not playing Breath of Fire. Let's play let's play Caldera. Let's use Gwen. We haven't used her all day. I like her a lot. I like a her. Wow, those experiments took down the reactor maybe a little way too quick. Maybe a lot way too quick. Maybe I could have won if they wouldn't have done that so quickly. Could have beat the whole game in that one. That one, playthrough. Now we'll never know. Ooh, I am not in a good way. Do this. Another thing I don't like about winter is that it makes my hair all staticky. And it sticks to my face. Or like if I have to put chapstick on and my hair gets stuck to the chapstick. Everybody out of my way. I'm feeling good about this. Feeling real good about this. Mother. Get in the goal. Yes. 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 That was like a record. That was a record goal scoring. Forget you guys. I'm just gonna go try and score. I hope people are watching that. Dang it. Get back here. I didn't think that was possible. She actually scored. I know! It's about to happen again, dude. Get out of my. Oh, Rowena, you are such a. Not lady. move! I don't want to fight you, I just want to score all the goals!
Hey, Paul.
Hey.
I don't want to fight you! Go! Mother of Pearl! I'm feeling very motivated right now.
Oh, I get the blood pumping.
Come on. Do you guys think it's more interesting to watch me try and score a goal or to murder people? Ugh, if he wasn't a goalie right now. Get in there! If he wasn't a goalie right now, that would have gone in like at least 20 times. Monko, relax. Get! Dang it.
And the video is awesome too.
Yeah, I don't watch that video.
If you want to score more, you might want to spend more time at your home. The bar. He's talking about the bar, like out at the bar? Bar is not my home. For some reason you guys are under the impression that I'm like a heavy drinker or something. However, alcohol has not touched these lips ever. Except for communion at church on Sunday. Get! Okay, you know what you can do, Monko? You too. Oh. Just landing on my ass. God. Mother. Okay, just get. Did you fix that things to get that. Did you fix the columns so the ball wouldn't get stuck under them?
Oh no, thank you.
Let's try from this side. Oh, it does. I said mother. Mother is not a swear word. Oh, I said landed on my ass. I guess that's a swear word. Okay. Well, you can just die. You know what? I should really... This is what I should do. Kill Kern. Score goal. Because he's really the only one that is... Yeah. What? Okay. Yone, relax. The gang's all here. The gang's all here. Okay. Maybe while they are distracted, I will score. Get in there. God. I know this is probably going to be really hard for you all to believe, but before I started working here, I had never played a computer game, or game on the computer. You guys, I scored when the game was ending. That's right. Two goals. Not one, not better. Zero,
oh, that's a block,
but two. And the other team...
The ball was still moving.
Zero. That's a goose egg. Yes! Pretty soon people are going to want me on their team during game days. Ha! Ha! Emily lives in Fantasyland. Okay, what should we do now? What should we do now? Let's do this, and let's do this.
And then somebody did a mashup.
I'm on a roll.
That's the Fat Boy Slim video with Crystal
Walken. Who should I use? Let's use Lolo again. I really liked using her sword and stuff.
Yeah. Remember the Fat Boy Slim video with Crystal Walken?
Like, yeah, that's actually what I was... Like, as soon as it started, that's what it reminded me of.
Looks to me you didn't score, you just got pounded.
It works.
That's what she said.
That's really great.
So yeah, I have been thinking about getting Jackbox games. The only problem is that the person has to stream, right? And if my, home internet sucks, then...
Garbage.
Then... I don't have to come in here on a Friday night. No thanks. Ah. Coming in hot first thing, huh? I'll slice your heads off. I will slice your... Just kidding. Or I'll die. I'm not in a good way, Scott. I'll take that as an assist. Come on, guys, let's go.
Oh god, I gotta watch that episode of It's Always Sunny.
Which one's that?
I don't know. It's a new one, I think, for tonight. They go to a water park. And Matt gets stuck in the water slide.
Hello, destroyed arena.
On Facebook there. Yes. Yeah, this is hilarious, though.
That's just Apparently that whole video is an ad for a perfume. That's crazy.
Dang. Get up, get up. You gotta fight. For your right. Choked by Rowena. God. Maybe that's where I should learn how to play as. There. Ah! Walk in there, guns blazing. And by guns blazing, I mean.
I cannot do that.
I cannot do that. Okay, I got it. I mean, sword blazing. Oh, dance to be butts. Everybody's just jumping every other second. I can't even move right now. Oh, I guess it would help if I was pushing W instead of Q.
How bad is flickering dynamic lights for performance?
Hey, did anybody learn anything during Scott's stream earlier? Or maybe not because he didn't talk, but was it interesting? Okay. Stand up. Get on your feet. God, if you could stop it.
And like flickering and things.
So long as there's only a couple.
Yeah, no, that's totally fine.
Get out of here, collapse.
Yeah, that'd be fun.
Is that what a seizure warning?
Don't say it's not funny.
That's not funny?
Stop touching your goddamn eyes.
It's not my eyes, it's my under eyes.
You say it's not my eyes, it's my other eye.
It's under, my under eye.
Because you'd like some kind of weird alien body.
Yeah, it's not gonna work this time, Grachuk. Slice right through ya. Okay. Okay. I'm so alive. 18 to 11. This is going well so far. Hope I didn't just jinx it. Take a nap right into that drain pipe. Ah! Okay. Okay. I think we should make Emily pug a ranked match in LOL on Friday. Who's with me? Okay. Let me just start out by saying I don't know what pug a ranked match is. LOL is League of Legends, I believe. I played League of Legends one time. And I wrote a blog about it. It's on, is it on our website? Huh? Yeah, but you were supposed to put them all together. So, you can't read it yet. Maybe I'll share it in our Discord. AI, Smite's doing a Twitch giveaway at the moment. If you watch someone playing Smite, you have a chance for free skin. Make streams populate quickly. Come at me. Yeah, that's what I thought. Taking bitches out. So much is going on. Yes. 6 kills. I feel like it's more like 26. But what can you do?
We've done it. We won.
That's right. Tara had 10. Probably accurate. Gotta give it to him. He's really good.
Hey, you know what we should do now that you're streaming regularly? Is, Emily, you looked into a while ago that having Twitch does like the random indie streamer.
Oh.
Or some shit like that.
Yeah.
You should probably look into that again.
One of our boys is now working for that company. Who makes Smite?
Zach
is Hi-Rez makes Smite. One of our artists just took a job with Hi-Rez. Okay, what's next? What should I do? What should I do? I'm probably thinking another Skull Ball. Not Breath of Fire, though. Hey, Scott. Okay, Factory Joe it is. Can you just get me one more?
What?
Can you just get me one more?
One more what? For real?
Yeah. I'm dying. Okay.
Can I wait for the song to be open?
No. Okay, Skull Ball, Factory Joe.
Love.
You know, I haven't played Nid at all today. Should I play Nid or should I do... Okay, here are the three options. Ned, Clint, or Ekum. I'll let you guys decide. Ned, Clint, or Ekum. If nobody says anything, I'm picking Ned. I will wait and sit in this chair a little bit longer. Ned, Clint, Ekum. Only one in that I know how to play is Clint. Okay, so we're gonna play as Clint. And about. I don't know if I've ever played as Clint, like, in, like, a game day. I prefer to stick to people that I know, just so nobody can make fun of me, but they end up making fun of me anyways. Shanks. Let's see what you do, Clint. Deadeye. Clint focuses on a target and increases accuracy and critical hit chance against it from the hit. Clint imbues his next six shots with psionic energy during bonus damage. High noon. Hang him high. Clint psionically grabs his target and hangs them in the air while blasting them with three high damage rounds. Since when is this a social eating channel? I'm not socially eating. It's Tums, if you must know. Get off of that there wall. Get off of that there wall. Out of my way, Kate. You guys, I posted a, it wasn't even me, but it's for my team, so I'll take it. On social media today, I posted a little video of Kate in her cyberpunk skin, with a kitty backpack on her, back, and the cat's little leggies are just dancing away. It's really funny, you should like it, and, retweet it, and... Yes! 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 The only time my wife has ever been chewing on Tums nonstop is when she was Prego. Well, I have something to tell you all. you guys as three. Three. Maybe I do like playing as Clint. I like that he kicks the ball like that. Oh, maybe it's because the other team doesn't have a goalie. Okay, not that way, silly. You silly skullhead. Yes! Emily got knocked up by plague. Why would you say that? Long distance without him knowing. Oh, fun. I figured if it would be anyone, it would be AI. And my people, she's having twins. One from each. She's a medical miracle. What a screwed up conversation. I hope AI and Plague are not watching. / reading. Okay, get in there. Get in there, little skull ball. Yeah, I'm having so much fun. It seems as though the developers here have turned off the skull ball. Not working for Emily. Okay. Screenshots do wonderful. You don't have to share. We don't have to. It could be like our little secret. Like, oh, Scott said this, but it'll be our secret. It only took 18 months, but she learned how to play. I learned how to play. I'm really good with accents. Especially the British one. Alert the queen! God, that kick is pretty badass. Anybody ever watch musicals when they were a child? Like, I don't know, Oklahoma? Get in there! Yes, just tell me. Go. Oh man, that was a close one. I'm stuck. Okay. I don't know why, but I keep on pushing Q instead of W and then I get murdered. Normal things like play video games. No musicals. Nobody's ever seen Oklahoma. I mean, I can sing it for you if you want. I'm pretty good at opera. Only Paul has experienced it. Another battle well fought. You see that score? It's a 5-0. How about you shut up, Susan? Ah, great fun! Great fun! Why don't I take a 2-minute drive and just go there? To Oklahoma, you mean? Oh. I mean, you could, but I don't think that they're just there singing all these Oklahoma music songs. I mean, I've never, like, stayed in Oklahoma for a... Have I ever been to Oklahoma at all? I don't know. Mm-hmm. Okay, we'll do one more. What should we do? What should we do? What should we do? Don't want to do Capture the Core. I could do another Skull Ball. Should we try, Breath of Fire? Okay. Azazel, what Skull Ball should I try? You know, I feel like today has gone pretty well, so I was considering Breath of Fire. What are we thinking? What are we thinking? That's not funny, but okay. Scott just giggled out loud. If I'm gonna be doing this, I'm going to... Discord Emily challenges. Only if we bleach it first, then purple. Or just very short. Hold on. I'll pick my character after this. Yikes. No. Shave, then just draw hair on her head with a purple Sharpie. We're gonna go with no. Again. I will not be cutting my hair for these challenges. Because, again. Look at those long locks. Okay. I don't want to, but we're gonna use Terror. Terror's my boy. You're my boy, Blue! What's that from? You're my boy, Blue. Does anybody know? Old school. Scott knew. Old school. You're my boy, Blue! The guy was like 1,000 years old. I wonder if he's still alive.
Was really old.
I bet Google could tell me. we can see the great mood plummet again. Okay. If I can score in Breath of Fire within 6 minutes, I think we will then know that I have hit a turning point in my skill level and I should be rewarded. Maybe we could take the horns off of it. Oh, you guys!
I scored!
Yes! Within a minute, within 60 seconds, I scored. Within 60 seconds, I said. Holy smokes.
Nobody believes your lies.
Check out that stream, Susan. Oh my god. I can't believe it. I can't even believe it. Wow. 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 I still think this map is hard as heck, but... Okay, Rowena... Stop it. Ah! Excuse me. Okay, chuck that thing. Excuse me, clear across the way. Okay, that just tells me that the devs did something to the shot damage. Zazel, you have no faith in me, dude. No faith. Why can't it be that I got better? Neener, neener, get out of here. Azazel, did you play on Saturday? Ah! Hope I don't die from that fire. Why would I have faith in someone who won't even come and chat for Jackbox games? Because we're still friends, despite me not going in chat for Jackbox games. Am I right? Or am I right? Oh, I thought that was gonna be a goal. I was about to lose my mind. Of course, can't score a goal. Too easy now. Okay, wait a second. What? No, it's trying to work on the Diablo 3 season. That was Saturday, wasn't it? Shoot, that means that there's a tie now. Ugh, this means we're gonna go into overtime. Dang it. Dang it. Just score a goal again like you did. Because you... No trust because you just scored on your own team. But I didn't even! This is dev hacks. They do these dev hacks things and they don't include me. Oh my god. Honestly. That's what you asked for, was it, if I stream Saturday? Yeah, I was asking about Saturday, like if you were gonna stream Jackbox games and you said you were playing Diablo. El Diablo. Take some. Oh. Okay. Okay. So there have already been some updates made to this Breath of Fire map. I didn't play on the test build because I didn't know if other people would be playing with me. So, oops on that. But there are some new updates that will be coming down the pipe in this very soon. I played through them a little bit today. I was playing with Racer on his stream. Oh. Well, can't be mad at that. Overtime. Of course it's overtime. God, I was so close. Ah, but it's this way. I always think that's gonna ricochet off of this dang wall. When I played Twaber at home, like during game days, I talk to myself this much in real life, too. You know, because I don't go in the chats. Actually, I tried to go in the chat last time, but I felt like nobody could hear me. So I just abandoned that idea. Ah! Shoot. I think that's a bug. God dang it. You just have to remember, quite a few of the IGC streamers are loud, so you just have to learn to be louder. You're right. I should. I feel like I get, out-talked a lot. Scott's about to say something shitty. No. Okay, we're back to that point where I feel like if anybody scores a goal, it'll be fine. If I score on the wrong team, it'll be fine. Just leave me alone, I just need to do this. I just need to score. And I always get it so close. Very loud. I'm not Emily, she's delightful. Like a Sunday afternoon Cavendish banana.
I had a banana for lunch.
We're in sudden death. I'm not feeling so good about this anymore.
How did the other team score?
It was me. God dang it, why can't you boss just score? Well, I don't know, why don't you just leave me alone? I literally am trying to do any of the things. I will score for either team at this point, I said. I feel like I can't quit, like I'm not a quitter. Son of a beasting Meyer, if you could catch that ball with your freaking hands. Oh shoot, I have to reschedule that meeting for Friday so we can stream instead of... Okay, well, I think here's a good place to not play this anymore. So with that being said, when you have that many people trying to show their personality is bound to get loud and obnoxious in voice chat. Yeah, that's fair. That's accurate. I mean, I understand that. It's not like I say anything important anyways. It's just like, I don't remember you can push G to dance. They're like, get out of here, girl. I don't care. Okay, so we will wrap it up for the day. I still have a few things left to say. One, the stream overlay will be looking very cool in the near future. I'm still learning, so stay tuned for a new overlay. Two, we are having a game night Saturday, January 21st from 5 to 7. We will be playing with the Landslide Game Center in Maryland and the IGC. And I think it'll be a lot of fun. Oh, and we also might get Meltdown London in London to play with us. So that'd be cool too. Tomorrow is Toy War again. Friday is back to Alien Isolation. And Friday will be the first challenge for me. It's not swearing. Every time I swear, I have to eat a slice of a lemon or a lime. Which... I might be starting to make that because it's right about dinner time. That's okay. I understand. Not everybody can make it to all of the, game things. I couldn't make it last Saturday, despite what people thought. I was legitimately at a bridal shower. Not at the bar. Okay, so let's just wrap this up now. I said all the things I need to say after this AI streams again, so tune in. Shut off. I was not making out with sleep mannequins at JCPenney. They're all like old man mannequins anyways, which I guess be right up my alley. But with that being said, we are going to sign off and we will see you tomorrow.